Hey there! Today, we're diving into the world of Anglada Camarasa, an incredible artist whose experiences in life greatly influenced his unique and stunning works of art. Let's start by looking at the White Ball and Paris Nocturne, both painted in 1900. These pieces were inspired by Camarasa's time in the vibrant city of Paris, where he soaked up the nightlife and artistic scene. You can see the energy and excitement of the city come to life in his brushstrokes and use of color. Now, let's travel back to 1889 with Landscape, an earlier work that showcases Camarasa's love for nature and the outdoors. This painting reflects his time spent in the countryside, surrounded by beautiful landscapes that inspired his creativity. Moving forward to 1904, we have Champs-Élysées. This piece captures the iconic street in Paris, but with a unique twist. Camarasa's use of sharp lines and bold colors gives the artwork a sense of movement and dynamism, reflecting his experiences wandering the bustling city streets. Now, let's take a look at Strait of Poker After the Rain from 1848 to 1850. This particular piece was painted during Camarasa's early years. It showcases his fascination with seascapes and the effects of weather on the water. The stormy atmosphere adds depth and drama to the artwork. The stage is another notable work by Camarasa, painted in both 1901 and 1902. This painting captures the magic and excitement of the theater. Camarasa's use of light and shadows gives the artwork a sense of drama and mystery, showcasing his deep appreciation for the performing arts. Lastly, we have Portrait of Magda Jocelyn from 1904. This stunning portrait is a testament to Camarasa's skill in capturing the essence and personality of his subjects. The use of soft brushstrokes and attention to detail bring this portrait to life, showing the influence of his experiences with people and their stories. Overall, Anglada Camarasa's art is a beautiful reflection of his life experiences. From the vibrant streets of Paris to the tranquility of nature, his works transport us to different worlds and evoke a range of emotions. So next time you come across one of his masterpieces, take a moment to appreciate the stories and experiences that inspired them.